and let's stop talking about Food and Nerd.
Okay.
And start playing Lord of the Rings. Hello and welcome back. Last episode, Josh found this bit and is quite keen to explore it. Aren't you, pal?
Uh-huh.
We also found the last rune, so, and we need to go back up into that first passageway.
Okay.
Back into that big room where we started this session.
Wow.
Yeah. I expected that to kill him. Might as well, yeah. What did you...
Stand fast.
What did you put when someone leveled up? Last episode?
What?
What did you put up when people leveled up last episode?
Oh, I can't remember. Things.
Okay. Did it matter?
No, really. We're all about the same, so I just put up, like, I think it was just, like, strength and it.
Strength, yeah. Cool. I'm fine with that. I do actually really like his shield.
You do?
Uh-huh.
Why?
I don't know, I like it better than his old one.
Don't.
Fair, I thought about it. The little assholes. Well, we go back upstairs into the big room, or do you want to explore down here?
I want to explore it.
Okay. I don't know if we have to go back, the fact that we're able to go down along here. I don't know how this works.
Well, no, you need to get to the bit that was unlocked by the room, so.
Yeah, but it's back to it, so I don't understand why they're allowing us to spider about.
Maybe it's just the container.
Can't figure it out.
Yeah, I can't figure it out.
Captain of the Citadel Guard.
Well,
can't work a ladder. What a bugger. Gondor is slipping with their standards.
Oh, crap.
Is this a boss fight?
Yeah. I remember this fight. It's horrible. Yeah, see?
Wait, so we're at the same place as it was?
Yeah, but we're down the well.
Crap.
So that tried to fall on us.
Something kept it from perhaps a bit of secret. So we're not balancing then? That wasn't balancing, was that too made up?
Clearly not, no. My apologies.
We have to fight the Balrogs.
Not at this point.
Oh. No, I don't want to follow the creature.
So much for that plan, Barathor.
Good, I'm not done exploring.
Good, because we are...
Who am I fighting?
If I remember right... we're surrounded. And what that means is we can't switch people like not that we would because we don't like Hadhod.
So many.
And also there's a move that you can just like rotate because you can only attack the two in front of you. So here we need to use we want Barathor to use his leadership here, I think.
Yeah.
And wounding strike, I think, so that we're a bit safer. Because leadership, stand fat. That's not important.
We were committed to stun the battle.
Yeah.
Okay.
There's moves that can stun you.
Okay.
So it's only useful if one of them. If we find out one of them can stun us, then we'll use it. But. It's a waste of
time. Bloody hell, Elros.
The good news is that I think we can only also be attacked by the two in front of us. So I would use the bowcraft and use the arrow flurry at his two.
I can't attack anyone else.
That's what I mean. You can only attack the two in front of you, but you can rotate.
Wrong.
Okay, so you should kill both of his.
Nice.
Okay. So he's safe. Barathor, if you use Lammas, if you use, sorry, healing for Elagost, and then on Idril's turn, rotate, and Elagost, if you scroll down, there'll be one that's, like, another, like, switch move. Counter-attack, there we go. If you keep going down, wheel about. And just click, and they'll do it. And, oh, she still gets her move. So wheel about again.
Why?
So that Barathor's...
He's still going to be able to fight too.
No. No, so that Idril's not the one that he attacked.
Why do you want Idril attacked?
So...
I think we can all do well.
No, it was just to use her because I was wanting her to not be the one to fight.
So surely if she can fight, you may as well fight. And then
well, do the
else. Like, doesn't that make sense?
Do the wind one on one of the people who fell apart.
Okay.
So there's our leadership.
He's not anything to attack.
Yeah. So if he uses his leadership.
Okay.
Yeah. The reason I was wanting Idril to not be attacked was I just wanted to use her healing while these two, well,
yeah.
But I actually thought these guys were not just like normal goblins, I thought they were tougher.
These guys suck. They've not hit once.
It's because we've put our speed up.
Swordcraft.
Do wounded strike on her second one. It'll kill it anyway. Our other two wounded strikes should kill the other two.
There's only one left.
Oh, fantastic. Wheel about so we can kill him. Thanks. No need to use him. Citadel Rage, just maul him. That went great.
Mm-hmm.
I remember that being difficult. Clearly I hadn't put the right things in. Oh, they're all gonna... Oh, they're all gonna do it. Except for Head. Who wasn't invited.
Ooh.
Oh!
They have a pretty chest plate. What's his chest plate just now?
I don't know if we have a chest plate just now.
No, we did, it's just plate.
No, but I don't think we put on a chest plate. I think it's just his deep costume.
Ooh.
That was nice.
Anyway. What the times?
He seems fine. Put one in... Spirit, just keep on top of action points.
Action points again.
Spirit, and I'd still say one in dexterity. But I just don't want to.
I feel like if we don't use him and it comes to the fact we need to use him.
Why would we need him?
Just in case these three die and we need a fourth member, hence why we have four members.
We got six.
Oh, nice.
So
we'll just leave him there.
Like, we can bring Hadhog back into it.
Right, what are we doing with
Hadhog? But these three are working. One in strength.
Okay.
And one in health.
Yeah.
Yeah. Because I think that's also damage, decreases damage from the special attacks. Because when those mage guys attack us, we get fucked.
Right, let's see. Is that all I can do down here?
Nope. Maybe a fight in a box.
Definitely fight.
Are we surrounded? Maybe not.
No.
Arrow flurry on the two guys. The two guys at the side. And we've kept our perfect mode again, which I like.
What is perfect mode?
Always
hit?
Yeah, it's just a massive attack. Like it's shit, we're fucked.
Just use it for the watcher as well.
Yeah. We've used it on the Watcher in the Water and...
Watcher in the Water?
And, no, we used it on the Mage. The first time, the fight where we disowned Padhood. Because we hadn't been keeping on top of our accuracy, and in one, but like one mage, could heal himself and could blast us, and Adriel, Berethor, and Hadhod were out, and none of them could hit him.
Oh, okay.
So it came to the point where we only had Elagos left, and he had like 100 health, so we're just like use perfect mode.
Oh.
And hope that we don't need it in the next fight. I half expected Padlet to level up in the asshole manner. I think that's everything, Josh. I think you looted everything of value from this place. But I am pretty sure that we do have to fight the Balrog.
You hope so.
Thank you very much for watching, and we will see you next episode, where we'll kill these people. Goodbye.